A woman wearing glasses stands in front of the checkout counters in a grocery store holding a basket on her arm. Sharon Giovinazzo, CEO, Lighthouse for the Blind and Visually Impaired San Francisco.
You know, it's one of those things that you don't know what you got till it's gone. And that was kind of the case with my vision when I lost it at 31.
She navigates through the grocery store.
The challenges that we face, you know, just simply with visual navigation, you lose a level of independence with that.
She holds the leash of a service dog while walking towards an aisle. Karthik Mahadevan, CEO, Envision.
For a lot of people who are blind and have a low vision, independence almost always meant access to information.
A pair of glasses separates to reveal each individual component.
Aria enables us to combine technologies like artificial intelligence and spatial audio that make the visual world accessible for people who are blind or have a low vision. It was amazing to see how a lot of our feedback was incorporated in building a Gen 2 device and also by keeping accessibility as one of the focus points.
Prince Gupta, Research Product Manager, Meta.
This is a truly collaborative effort between Envision, Lighthouse San Francisco, and Meta.
Prince and others gather around a laptop computer inside the grocery store.
We really want to go out and co-design with the community and try to learn from their experience. They actually want to try out these technologies. They're really excited.
Sharon and Prince speak to one another in the produce section.
Sharon has been testing these features, giving us early feedbacks. GPS just doesn't work indoors. We need a different mapping and navigation technology.
Owen Brimajoin, research scientist, Reality Labs Research, Meta.
Usually when you listen to sounds over headphones, they'll sound like they're inside your head. Spatial audio is a technology that lets you play sounds over headphones that seem like they're coming from a real location out in the world. And all you have to do is follow that sound.
Sharon walks through the grocery store wearing the glasses.
You put the glasses on and you just talk to it like you talk to a friend.
Hey Meta, help me pick up some apples.
Certainly, follow the sound to locate the apples in the store.
Sharon follows the sound.
It'll start playing a beacon sound from the location within the store.
The glasses can actually map as they are being used.
We can allocate different points and label it with items that should be there in that space.
Sharon approaches bins filled with apples.
Apples are here.
You can ask any kind of a question.
What apples are here?
They have Granny Smith, Cosmic Crisp, and Honey Crisp apples.
I'll get Granny Smith apples. Help me pick up red onions.
Taking you to red onions.
Sharon and her service dog walk towards the sound. They reach the onions.
Red onions are here.
Is this a red onion?
She holds up an onion in front of the glasses.
Yes, this is a red onion in your hand.
Just to have the freedom to walk into a grocery store and navigate to what I wanted, it was efficient, it was fast, it was just amazing. That's all I need today. Take me to the checkout counter?
Sure, guiding you to the checkout.
Sharon hands her basket to the employee at the checkout counter.
This isn't ready to ship out the door this second. But what's exciting is for how many people this appears to be working really well.
Without these partners, we would have not been able to do what we did today.
The employee hands Sharon her bag of groceries.
Thank you. Have a great day.
When we look at someone like Sharon, pick the groceries that she wants on her own, that emotion is incredible.
Sharon exits the store. Text Aria. ProjectAria.com.